We were due to start at 1, but since we're all out here and the piping music is off, and we have a chance to just go ahead then, because these instruments aren't going to get any warmer. This is the Hardy Bunch here, okay? These are the people. I don't know any other city where in the wintertime they come out and play outside. You know, everybody, all these wimps from outside of Vermont, you know, need to be in these nice warm halls. These are the Hardy people from the community that said, you know what, we can play Christmas carols, and we also are Vermonters, so we can come out and, or if we're not Vermonters, we want to be a part of Vermont, you know, so. Harvey Phillips started this thing in 1975. I was down in New York at the time, so it was a real interest. And now it's over 700 cities where the people in the community, and these people are from all over the state of Vermont. Some of them come over across the pond or whatever here, you know, and come over from New York. But the primary interest is to just provide some nice Christmas carol music to get the holiday season started off. I'm very appreciative of Becky Cassidy and Ron. We've got, you know, very good support here. That's why they provide the chairs for us, and it's nice to have that. But so thank you very much, Church Street Marketplace, for your support. So we're happy to have you here. We're gonna play your Christmas carols, but you know what? If you feel kind of in the spirit, especially when we're doing some, we're going to play a lot of the traditional Christmas carols. So any of you that would like to sing, please feel free to be a part of the action and jump right in there and sing a few of these carols, okay? I can't think of anything nicer than all of us just to give a little Christmas spirit for each other here and share in the fact that it's such a special holiday, and the most important part of the holiday is the community getting together and sharing things like these people have come to give you some Christmas carols. So please enjoy the carols, okay?
Our first carol is going to be a Deste Fidelis. I'm Bill's wife, just in case you were wondering who this crazy woman is. And I happen to be a violinist, so I'm the nonconformist in the group.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to go to the Thank you.
getting cold and Val's getting cold, and I'm sure, and I know there's some of you getting cold. We're going to play two more carols. The first is Silent Night, and then we'll end with We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.